front door and plant into the ground, and the child disappeared. But the bread grew into a great Christmas tree and very every single year it burned wonderful and beautiful rich golden fruit. So this is the story about the Christmas tree. Now you know and what you will do in case you just straight to open up your door and ask for help. Huh? You will not do anything? You just get rid of him? You? Oh, but this stranger needs your help. You have to ask. Maybe he's very kind and good. Actually, it's really great idea to help. Would you think the same or not? Yes? Yay! Good idea. So by being a kind, we are bringing magic to our life. Good magic. If we will be a good, we will have a good return. I'm like, yes or no? Yes. So from now on, promise me, be very good to learn everything you want, to help your parents, to be behaving very good with all the people around, the animals, plants, and everything. And then all the Christmas you will be happy with the presents. Yeah? And now, let's play one game, okay? So, let's guess what I will have in my book, okay? You know, game, I spy with my little eye. Okay, let's play that. You know how? I will check. I spy, and I will tell you the beginning of the word. Let's say, if I will see their candy, then I will say, I see the word start from the letter C or K, or, and then you have to guess, yeah? Okay, let's take off the papers from here. Don't spy, I will spy. Okay. I spy with my little eye. I see something start from letter C.